Kerala Blasters put up a dominating performance to beat table toppers FC Pune City 2-0 and notch up their first win in 7 matches in the Indian Super League football tournament here on Wednesday. The win gave Kerala 8 points from 8 matches and helped them climb out of the bottom. Considering this victory has come against one of the strongest teams in the league, it will give Sachin Tendulkar co-owned club plenty of confidence.